The aesthetic elements do trigger a kind of Luddite sensibility in myself that I am experiencing art, which makes me fearful and outraged.
I'm gonna say no to that one. Sketch ideas, sketch ideas.
Wait, is this a good idea?
Go for it.
We write a sketch where it works the same forward and backward.
How would we do that?
I don't know, but I feel like we could pull something like that off.
And it's supposed to be like interesting somehow?
It's a complicated palindrome.
Why would anyone want to watch that?
Well, have you seen the movie Tenet? Kenneth Branagh's this like Russian bad guy and there's like all this time stuff in it. It plays as one big loop.
Why would anyone want to watch that?
It's a complicated palindrome.
And it's supposed to be like interesting somehow?
I don't know, but I feel like we could pull something like that off.
How would we do that?
We write a sketch where it works the same forward and backward.
Go for it.
Wait, is this a good idea?
I don't know, it just feels really gimmicky and there's like not much to it. It's derivative of a thing that like neither of us care that much about. That also came out in like 2020, so it's not like it's topical.
You trying to shake me down, Henry?
I'm just the messenger here, Forrest.
Have you met Howard?
Oh, what you gonna shoot me, huh? Howard! Howard! Huh?
Hey, love a good punch. Sometimes it's like, this is deep and meaningful and it's going to make you think about things. And then sometimes you want to be in the middle where it's like, yeah, the guy did a good punch, but the punch had feelings behind it. The punch had emotion.
The punch was more meaningful because I had the context for the punch.
Yeah. Not only does man punch, but I understand why man punch.
But yes, does man punch, but also why man punch?
We're one of those like enlightenment memes.
We all saw the man punch, but did we stop to ask why man punch, you know?
It's like small brain seeing man punch, galaxy brain understanding why man punch.
I have a question.
Yeah.
I'm going to be stupid because I don't have a palate technically.
After that accident, I was so sad when that happened to you.
Doesn't all butter taste the same?
No.
Oscar.
What? So butter can be different tasting based on what kind of milk or cream you use, whether it's salted or unsalted, if you add flavorings into it like herbs or zest or...
I'm sorry, there's flavored butter?
You're gay? And you've never had flavored butter?
Look, my brain, Andy's brain, not deep. Wide, not deep.
Make my way downtown, walking fast, face this class and I'm homebound. Must still need you. Must still miss you. And now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass us by? You know I walk 1,000 miles to find and those things.
I have a question. Why does cooking well make people so hot?
I think doing anything well can make someone quite attractive.
What could someone do incredibly that would not make them hot?
Murder.
Racist.
And are you sure we can't get you a proper drink?
Oh, no. She never drinks. Isn't that right, Chloe?
It's true. And nothing could give me more of a high than being with Ash.
Have you tried cocaine?
Hornet's nests.
Whoa. Yeah. That's good. Ooh. Killing someone with bees.
Yeah.
It's the dream.